on the biggest night in Atlanta history. There was only one place you had to be. And this little shindig is just the beginning. Do you bring together all the baddest mothers around? Something's bound to go down.
Get on the ground! Everybody get on the fucking ground!
This whole city's about to be a crime scene.
Kevin Hart here with big announcements, guys. I'm going to give you a live experience like no other. As a matter of fact, talk is cheap. The experience starts now. Come take this journey.
GQ said you're 5'5", the LA Times says you're 5'4", and some other place said you were 5'2".
Well, that place is bullshit. GQ finally got it right.
5'5".
5'5".
All right.
5'5", like with a shoe on, like a sneaker. Now, if I put a boot on, I can get the 5'5½".
Kevin Hart has been telling tall tales about himself on stage for more than two decades.
43 years old. I've been 5'5" my whole life, 5'4", 5'2½" my whole life.
It's talking about the things that you aren't afraid to laugh at about yourself. I'm really confident that the laugh that I'm getting, you're not laughing necessarily at me as if I'm a joke. You're laughing at the experience. I'm giving you an experience through a story that is relatable. And more importantly, I'm saying things that other people just don't have the heart to say.
I mean, you told a story about your wife watching tall people porn.
Yeah, he was taller than me.
That was your main issue?
Yeah, why is he so tall? Is that what you want? That was real. We had a real conversation off of that. Is that what you're looking for? If your search starts with tall...
You can't fix that.
Yeah, no, I can't fix that. We got a problem.
One of the sites wasn't even porn. One of the sites was a bunch of tall men being active. They were changing light bulbs, putting on shelves, hanging paintings. What kind of sick is this? What the is this? She was like, what? You can't do none of that stuff. I like that stuff.